All right, so here we go. We're all attempting to get all these cars out and get this thing started. Give y'all a little walk around tour of what's coming in and you guys help me count. A lot of new ones out here today. I tell you, Mr. Carl's car is still one of my favorites. Greg's 40. He's coming. He's local. He's gonna come help with anything that might need to be helped on. Boy, this is beautiful here. '35 Cabriolet. Yeah, is that right there? Is a really nice car. They all are. % aluminum. We got about another hour to go. They're still rolling in. Fat Boys of Illinois. I'm a proud member from way down in Mississippi. I may be the only Fat Boy of Illinois member that don't live in Illinois. Look at that 400. That's so awesome. Thank you.
that's why I specifically asked that question. And
how you doing? I'm gonna walk up on the hill and get my usual photo of everything.
It was really cool, and I go, well, it's gotta be a vibe.
And a bitch when you decide to paint.
Guys, get off the ferry, but then you go straight on that river road. There'll be a couple areas where you just kind of just merge to the right. The only place you really have to turn is there's a church, and the road actually goes to the right, but there's a road to go straight off of it too.
Right past Brussels.
Yes, right past Brussels.
Give you a quick look around. Man, guys, I hope I can bring you enjoyment with this video that we're all getting here. Beautiful day. The only thing bad about the day is I filled up my tank because I ran out of gas yesterday, and it was $5.20 a gallon for the regular unleaded. So anyway, here we go. I'm gonna try to get these videos uploaded, but I've been having trouble with the hotel internet. So I hope I don't miss today. Anyway, we'll be on the road rolling in just a minute. We're gonna be taking the Great River Road, unbelievable road that runs beside either the Missouri or the Illinois River. We'll be crossing both rivers back and forth. And I just don't know that much about the rivers to tell you which one, but starting out in Alton, Illinois. Just can't wait. Here we go. Been waiting all year for this. Looks like right now we're the fourth car in line. about a bunch of roadsters and one tractor trailer. Now I'm nervous. I hope he don't pop the clutch and push y'all off. Usually takes four ferries to get us across, but with that 18-wheeler on there, well, it may be five ferries this year, or six. have made it to the lunch stop. Mr. Joe Dooling, right there front and center, is taking care of all of us. Joe's got a, guess he still has an IndyCar team sponsorship. All into sprint cars. Dave Conrad's car. Man, y'all have seen a lot of these. It's almost too hot to walk around and look. He's provided us tables, the shade, porta potties. Tell you what, it's all first class. Free of charge with live music. So.
Oh, sure. Everywhere? You're so helpful.
Yeah. Like
play seat, buddy. Thanks again for the shirts. All right, Kenny. Y'all be good. Opportunity to cool off a little bit, go back to the hotel,
get some water, hydrate myself, and maybe change clothes and get ready for the evening. But the Roadster Run was a marvelous event. So let's take a little drive back to town and see what else we're going to do. o'clock again.
I got a couple eyes.
It's hot as crap, though.
Man, I rolled through every one of those lights. I mean, I didn't get caught on anything. I was following through.
Yeah.
I just run across the street and got a couple.
Huh?
Is he okay?
Yeah, we'll get it. Just vapor locked. Yep.
Thank you, ma'am. Get it up at the house and change some lines around on it.
Oh, my God.
Mine's starting to get me, too.
He's a carburetor guru.
Is he?
Yeah. And local, too.
That's better. He's a good guy.
Yeah.
What's up, Hot Rod?
Right.
I said, what's up? Vapor locked on me again, man.
Show him that.
There's the setup I got. This is what they did in
Miami. Hot Rodders coming together from all over the country. One man goes down, we all come in to help. Parking lot pizza buffet. Hey everybody, thanks for joining me on this video. I hated to cut out anything because there was a lot of good stuff that hit the cutting room floor. I had over 6 hours worth of cool videos for you, but there's no way that I would have held your attention that long. I hope you enjoyed the 40 minutes that I put out there, and I'll probably put a few clips out from time to time. We picked up a bunch of subscribers last week, and I want to really thank you. That means a lot to me that you feel to subscribe to the channel and follow along. So thank you guys that subscribed. It's always free to subscribe. It just helps you follow me a little closer. So with that said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and now get out in the garage and go build something. See you soon.